You know what's real? People. Families. That's real.
Dean, you asked, what about all of this is real? We are.
Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel
alone. I always wondered, ever since I took that burden, that curse. I wondered what it could be, what my true happiness could even look like. And I never found an answer. Because the one thing I want, it's something I know I can't have. I know how you see yourself, Dean. You see yourself the same way our enemies see you. You're destructive, and you're angry, and you're broken. Your daddy's a blunt instrument. You think, hate and anger, that's what drives you, that's who you are. It's not. And everyone who knows you sees it. Everything you have ever done, the good and the bad you have done, for love. You raise your brother for love. You fought for this whole world for love. That is who you are. You know, ever since we met, ever since I pulled you out of hell, knowing you has changed me. Because you cared, I cared. I cared about you. I cared about
the cracks of his skin. I climb to the top.
I need you.
I climb the tree to see.
Because of you. You changed me, Dean.
Came around to blow me down.
Why does this sound like a goodbye?